if it don't. Do you ever lie in bed with your three cats and get obsessed with some boy you met one time 3 years ago in Nashville?